For more information regarding this hadith, please check link at the description below.